Today, we'll be putting together this toy airplane from Battat Toys. Let's get started. These are all the pieces we'll need to build our toy airplane. Let's start with these first. The fuselage is made up of this blue piece and these two white pieces. This yellow piece and red piece makes the propeller, and we'll be using this orange toy power tool to put it all together. Oh look, this small white piece fits perfectly to this large white piece. Nice! Let's put this down here. Let's get this yellow piece right here and place it over this red circle piece. That looks right. We'll use this bolt to hold these two together. Let's grab our power tool, press the button, and in it goes. Wow, look at that. Our propeller is ready. We can spin it like this. Okay, this part fits perfectly here. Yes, that looks great. Now, let's get the large blue part and fit it right here. See, we have the fuselage, the propeller, and the tail of the toy airplane. Looking good so far. This piece is next. It's the cockpit. That's where the pilot sits. Here is where it goes. But before we add this, we need the top wing. This red wing goes right here. This is the control panel for the pilot. Now let's add the cockpit to our toy airplane. Perfect fit. We'll need to put a bolt here to help hold all the pieces together. Got the bolt, place it here. Now the power tool, and in it goes. Nice and secure. Now we need to find and build the part of the plane that goes here. These are the parts we need. Look, it's the wheels. Let's put these together. One wheel goes in here. Let's use this nut to hold it together. We'll need our toy power tool to tighten this. There we go. Give the wheel a spin. Perfect. Now for the other wheel. Place it here. Then the nut. And the power tool to tighten it. Look at that! Our wheels are ready to be attached to our toy airplane. Here is our plane so far, and we have our wheels. Let's turn this over. We'll need to add the red bottom wing to our toy airplane as well. The piece with the wheels will fit right here. Let's add this to our toy airplane. Now we'll need to secure this with a bolt. The bolt goes right here. In goes the bolt. Grab our power tool and tighten. That looks great. What are we missing? It looks like we need to add another bolt here. Let's do it. Bolt is in. Look, we don't have any wheels on the back of our plane. See? Let's get the parts. Here we go. Put these here. Turn the plane over. The two wheels fit here like this. And we'll hold them in place with this bolt. Nice job. Our toy airplane is ready for playtime. Thank you so much for helping me build this toy airplane today.